I've always liked to play with fire.
Play with fire.